Let's make the yummiest hot chocolate. I'll start with a cup of milk, 2 tablespoons of sugar, 2 tablespoons of cocoa powder, a pinch of cinnamon powder and zest of an entire orange, which adds a great flavor. Oops. Keep mixing everything together, cook it on medium heat, and once it's all nicely combined, add in 3/4 cups of a good quality dark chocolate. Once your dark chocolate melts and your hot chocolate comes to a boil, take it off the heat, transfer it into a cup. You could add in some marshmallows or top it with whipped cream. Your hot chocolate is ready and it's so good.